very bad. But no one ever was. Da da da. Cat death is my real death. The train and hit my car.
Hey Shannon, you mind carrying this camera while I, like, bitch my ass?
I'll carry the camera if you don't want to carry it.
I meant this camera.
Oh!
That!
Oh, blah.
What? Don't stop me! Don't stop me!
Asshole.
It's going in the bloopers, mate.
It's second day of filming. This is the weather at the moment. Yeah. We're on Bobbin Moor at the moment with our pilot, Chris.
Evening.
And co-pilot. Oh, Sanders.
I'm like co-pilot in a lot.
Backseat driver.
I thought you just said guff on that sign.
Get your guff and gubbins.
Nah, it just says golf.
G-U-L-F.
I hope you know where you're going.
Golf. Yeah, I do know where I'm going. Okay. Yeah, those clouds look nice. But anyway, we got food, such as Jack and Peter flavoured crisps. Pepsi.
£1.80.
Where are they from, Ollie? I can't see it on the camera. There we go.
That's probably about 50% jelly in there.
Jelly, bro.
Oh, look at this.
That looks pretty cool coming up.
Full power, Captain!
Watch the speed on, look at it rise. Like a cake.
Oh, we got 70.
There's wildlings! The white walkers!
Huge shitty bit on us, didn't it? What are we doing? Yeah. On.
You killed Kerr! Kerr's killed a Kerr hill!
Shit!
Oh no! Come up, brother!
Yeah. What are we doing now?
It's like an elephant.
Da, da, da.
I'm getting pillaged by orcs. I like to drink Cola Cola.
So, day three. Well, in theory, day two, because day two, the original day two, we didn't actually get anything done because it was raining. But now look at the weather.
Oh, that's your car.
That's your car.
Just pick it up and run away with it.
Hey, took my car, guys. Got my car back.
Yeah, it looks lovely. It's going to be a great day on the moors. Let's go get some food.
Yay! Do Jeremy Clarkson's version of saying baby Jesus.
Baby Jesus. Why?
Because what? I can't.
Attention.
Horse!
Horse!
I've got some razors over here.
What was a horse noise?
Nope, it's not looking.
Fuck you!
Let's go. Let's go.
Are we finished now? Are you filming?
You've got every baby crying.
Finally made it onto the moors. We have to turn that way slightly, guys. There's only holding the tripod case. I'm definitely going to get burnt today.
It's not warm, I think.
No, but I'm going to get burnt.
Wind's quick.
It's not too windy either. I don't think the camera can see it. Crows!
Oh no.
John Crow.
Spies of Isengard.
Where? Where can you take cover? You can pretty much do a 360 of this place and nearly get like...
That's the rock up there that we filmed at.
First scene we ever filmed on top of that rock from...
That was a year ago.
Oh yeah.
That's where it was.
Don't...
That's settled then.
Okay, we've just found
fucking
the bits of fluff.
That's not fluff, that's a fucking joint.
Yeah, watch where you're standing and then a bunch of bones. Oh, that's a lamb, isn't it?
Oh. The other one's over there.
It's got an afro. Don't touch it with the sword.
Who wants to touch the sword?
I'll do the lunge.
But then it'd lag and I'd kill you.
I'll stab myself in the dick.
What are we doing?
Victoria's mine! Your mother's a whore!
What are we doing now?
Oh, hi there.
Killing grass.
This is Chris dressed as someone from Lord of the Rings driving his car down some country lanes. That is the Ola.
The Ola.
We are simple religious folks.
And we're on our way to David's Stone.
Praise the Lord.
Hello, good sir.
Bloody hell.
Oh.
That's how close that was again. Jesus Christ. Thank you, Jeebus.
Chris is doing some checks on his car because he went over some quite dangerous potholes. Ollie's there eating and he's wearing his stuff. And we're surrounded by people. And we're about to climb up Raltor, which is over there. Is it all right? Really?
It's like, it hasn't
done anything, but
it looks...
Just the engine's gone.
It's a sheep.
That dead sheep over there.
It's a bit of a pain, really.
And we're eating some food.
Look at that, slow motion shot on the sandwich.
Not dog that was running around the car, I was like trapped underneath it.
Made by a catering supplier, my mum.
Oh fuck. Pinecone shit.
Better you kiss girls, you faggot.
So hard, I'm gonna go.
Oh no, I'm facing. Grim.
Hole in one.
Part two.
Kiss my forehead really well. Oh no, not the three sword attack! I wasn't trained for this. Give me my sword!
Fucking damn it.
Yes! Now it is I who has the snake sword.
Over there.
Are you throwing shit at me?
We're on the road again.
Going places that I've been before this time last year when we climbed all the way up there and filmed a scene.
In the rain. And they kind of broke and didn't tell us. We ran up even further. We find out it wasn't here, it's actually over there. And we're like, fuck, I have to run all the way back again in the rain. Fun.
Yeah. Day 53, climbing up to Rautel.
We started with 100 men and we now only got 3.
That's how we started.
That's how we go. We might be losing another in a second.
You know those things you pump bed-ups with? It's not one of them.
Honestly, my shins feel like they're about to snap now.
The hardest bit here.
I know! This is the shallow bit. Make sure there isn't any orcs.
Yeah, man. 2 days for rest. Final third day in the bush.
Yeah. A task bound to us.
Oh, you just have a headache then.
I got one right here.
Ollie. Way up it.
We're like the first like 8 foot mountain. It gets steeper.
We climbed over the Emmanuel part. That's no Emmanuel. It's still but oh Christ. I thought you're trading the thing with.
No. Alright,
that's fine, let's trade it.
He's got to carry the tripod.
I wanna be
the very best.
But no one ever was. That's them, it's my real test. To train them is my cause.
Go, sheep!
You doing your creepy face, Ollie?
I've never been so scared in my life.
Oh, it's tense.
They're a bunch of pussies.
It's like little horned cows staring at us.
They're bulls.
They're not bulls.
Yeah, do you see udders on them?
Yeah.
Except for that one does. Those, the ones with horns, that fucking huge yak thing didn't.
Yak.
That white one was like double the size of us.
That one, mate, was scary. That's the one I don't want to mess with, though. He's got like the worst one.
That one there, it's looking at us now.
I'm gonna tap it.
The way, no, you can jump over that fence. Don't do it.
That's so cute.
How you doing?
So don't give a shit.
It's pretty sore actually, the way it's walking.
Aww. I feel sad for him now.
Yeah.
Look at that one over there. He looks like the bully. He's got a mofo on.
Which one?
That one there.
The grey one.
Yeah. You're right there. He's left out. He's the ginger one.
I want to cuddle him. You must know what that's like.
Left out all alone with a really bad tail. And his horns. He's like, oh, what's wrong with my tail? Don't talk about my tail. His horn's a bit wonky.
Look at that white one though. That would be...
The shadow facts.
You don't actually know, but that white one... From here, he's actually half the size of Rautor. And that's the actual size of him.
We had to walk past them. It's 12 foot tall.
Should have seen his penis.
I think I actually just saw a bit of his penis. It's really good.
I can't see where his ass is.
I feel like the cow's trying to join our group. It's like we're talking about things and he'll just look towards it. He's walking, looking at the white.
He's a cool cow. I like this cow. Oh, I don't know. No, he's had nothing really to do with it.
He's just being a fucking mopey prick.
Yeah, that's a mopey prick.
Hey,
cow. Some guy?
I'm taking a picture of that.
You just scummed up all the earth. It's all over your fucking socks.
Can we see that, please?
Oh, God.
Where is this, mum? Oh, there it is. It's down there.
Oh, okay.
Bro, let's have a look at
you. Look at his nose!
What are we doing? We're just walking around in public footpath laughing at each other.
I got tears. All right, let's get back to
my face. Just to look like that.
There is the car park, and I can just about see Chris's car.
Sweet.
All right, yeah. This is the
favorite radio station.
Shadow Fox! We found Shadow Fox!
What a cunt.
Let's have a go.
Don't put your middle finger up to it.
Leave my ass cheeks are sitting. And shitting.
That's actually.
What?
It looks really.
Majestic.
Yeah.
I've run out of tape.
Run out of tape?
Don't actually know how long I've got on this.
Oh god.
Is it tape, is it?
Here we are again. This perhaps could be the last day.
Hopefully.
Well, should be for Brad. Well, it needs to be for Brad. And it's a good day, so I'm gonna get sunburned.
Oh no, you fucking ripped
it! I didn't do nothing!
You fucking pushed your arm through it!
I'm trying.
So you've already ruined the production of the last fucking day filming, and somehow it's the hardest day filming because you can't understand how a piece of clothing works.
I didn't do it. I literally put my arm.
You just need to tie it up now. Let's put a belt around him. It's been a stupid bum hole.
You look like Gears of War 2 did. Or Gears of War 1. You're on a train. Yeah. In Gears of War, right, you're inside a building. Next thing you know, you're on a train. Fighting the boss.
Yep, this is Brad's last day filming with us. Though he's only had one day, we've only filmed one scene. So far, we've filmed two scenes.
About 2 days, haven't we?
Hmm. Yeah, it's our second date.
No, it's the third date as well.
Is it? What's the third? What's
first
the
day we filmed the intro scene in the.
Yeah, but that's because it's windy and we couldn't film anything else.
It's still a day. You're filming. Yeah. Then we filmed the second day, it was the final scene.
Oh, yeah, we had the final scene, didn't we?
Bang, tiny. Where's my shit? Where's my wig? I gave it to you. What'd you do with it?
It's in my bag. It's your stuff, Chris.
So, what's this? Is this where over this?
Yeah, that's the cook.
Right.
The second you put it on, we can come running.
Oh, what's that?
So, Damon.
An armpit.
Damon. So, are you filming gay porn today?
Oh, fuck. Did I bring my white t-shirt? I didn't.
Yeah.
I didn't bring it.
Chris, Adam, look at me.
Yes, sir.
Surprise.
You got the...
Where's that bell?
I feel sexy as I could possibly be.
Alright.
No, 2K15.
It's not 15 there.
Adam, look at this.
I really fancy KFC.
2K... 26K62.
Minus.
Is that the right number?
2062.
Oh, 2016.
What's that?
2K62. The date when this is set.
Yeah, 2062. So let's zoom in.
You gotta keep pulling it down there. Right.
Is Adam the macho? Look at Adam.
I didn't like that, you got way too close with your tongue.
Wait, you
didn't say that last night.
No one did.
No one hits me and gets away with it. You know I'm gonna get you at some point.
He's a Coral Hill.
For the next 4 years there's a chat.
We just cut Rose and Nazgul, Adam. What do you feel like? Adam, what do you feel like?
Brilliant.
Look how ill he looks. It's the Nazgul starring all Osadas.
Ah, it's like everywhere. No,
and then
stop.
Chris putting his wing of things, Karen and Shannon as Sauron.
Choose it.
And then you as Ron Damon.
Ron Damon.
Oh, it's all dry.
Ron Damon. You're the moo.
Oh, can I get this shit off now?
Yeah, in my bag there's a towel. We have to go get it.
Ollie, would you like to finish the? Would you like to end this recording?
Well, there comes a time when everyone.
Fuck you.